Hi there, my name is Jasmine. I'm working as a senior system engineer with Paessler. Dell has some of the most powerful and reliable hardware on the market. Small and big data center are equipped with the Dell physical service and storage. In today's tutorial, I will show you how you can monitor your Dell PowerEdge servers with PRTG. So let's go to the PRTG UI. So there are a few steps involved in this procedure. So in the first step, we need to enable SNMP on Dell PowerEdge via iDRAC interface. Once we do that, then we go to the PRTG UI. In the second step, we will add the device into the PRTG. And as you can see, I already add Dell PowerEdge server to my PRTG. I will go now to the my Dell PowerEdge server, and I will add sensors. Sensors are used to monitor specific metrics on Dell PowerEdge server. So we have two sensors. The first one is for monitoring the system health to get the overall state of all the hardware components. And the second sensor is for monitoring the physical disks. So I will go to my device and then I will click on plus to add a sensor. I will search for Dell PowerEdge. And I can see two sensors. As I already said, one is for monitoring the system health and another one is for monitoring the physical disk. I'll click on the system health sensor. And the PRTG will find my server here. There are no initial configuration needed, so I will click on Create. Once I click on Create, I can see that PRTG created a new sensor that's called Dell System Health and then the name of the server. I will go to this sensor. I will click on Scan to get the metrics. And I can see that this sensor is in green state, which means all the components are operational. If I look on the sensor, I can see a different channels. And these channels are actually the metrics that this sensor is monitoring. We can see the battery status, we can see the cooling device, we can see the global system status, memory device, power supply, power unit, processor, temperature, and the voltage. This sensor is in operational state, which we can see here. Everything is in OK. So now when I add this sensor, I will go back to my device and I will add a second sensor. And the second sensor is about monitoring the physical disks. I type Dell PowerEdge, and then I select physical disk sensor. PRTG will do a meta scan now, and it will detect all the available physical disks on my physical server. So I will select both of them, and then I will click on Create. PRTG will create two sensors, so for each disk we will have a sensor. But they have the same metrics. So I will open one of them and I will click on scan now to get the metrics. Now I can also see that this sensor is operational and it has three channels. The first one is component status. It's okay, so there are no problems. Then we have a disk state. Disk is online and operational. And we have a smart wiring channel and it says no. So there are no any problems with this disk. So these are the two sensors that we can use to monitor Dell physical servers. I wrote an article where I explained the procedure from enabling SNMP via iDRAC interface to adding device to PRTG and then adding a sensor. So please have a look on our blog. So there you have it. Now you know how to monitor Dell PowerEdge servers with PRTG. I hope you found this tutorial helpful. If so, feel free to leave us a like and consider subscribing. If there is a topic you want us to make a tutorial about, tell us in the comments. If you need help with the PRTG, you can contact our support on our website. Have a nice day and thanks for watching.